When I was a child, I would dream of my future. I always knew the path I wanted to follow. I wanted to build the impossible and experience all that was possible. So I made my dreams a reality, driven by the person I knew I could be. But I didn't want to just arrive in my future. I wanted to shape the future. My name is Friederike Philipsenburg, and this is my story of how I became an engineer at Ford Motor Company. My first day in the world of engineering started like this. I attended sessions where students met senior Ford engineers to learn about the company. It was a place where ideas and knowledge were shared. We even got to meet Stephen Armstrong, the CEO of Ford of Europe.
And I think Ford is a great company to work for, but at the end of the day, you have to look after yourselves as you go through your careers as well, you know, to make sure that you're taking those opportunities when they come along.
And then I stepped into the deep end. It felt like everything I've ever dreamed was now possible. I was placed in different departments, learning each element of a car's build. From design to aerodynamics. I had entered a world where each element of a car is carefully engineered and tested.
I really wish I was starting out in my career now. The opportunities ahead to completely reinvent what we've done for the last 100 years and to be in an environment where you are, you know, designing, developing, inventing that stuff must be fantastically exciting.
I didn't want to just learn. I wanted to contribute, to share my ideas with others, to be a part of the team. So when it came time, I would not just be a part of the future, I would shape it. But as much as I'm looking forward to what the future will bring, I will never forget my dreams.